I have my own stream muted. Yep. No, that's tomorrow, Lord Bowser. Tomorrow is the viewer level thing. Today's Thursday. It's not Friday. I was going to say, I think you lost track of days. Today's Thursday. All right, so the reason why we don't have my cam was, one, I was supposed to stream at like 9, and then I forgot that I... Well, technically, I didn't tell nobody I was going to stream at 9. I kind of like said to myself, I got to end at 1, let me stream at 9. Then I'm like, oh, wait, I was supposed to stream at 9. Crap! And I was like, well, I guess no cam. I played myself, I know, right? Alright. Yeah, it's, viewer levels is tomorrow, not today. Oh, so what are we going to be doing today is we're going to be making my half of the collab. So if you didn't know, me and Gerhard are making a collab together. Kind of happy I didn't have. One of what's awesome, actually awesome, I decided to do no camera too because this will be easier once I have to leave at 1. Alright, and it's already on the part. It's already on. So this is Gerhard's part, by the way. So we are we discussed and we said we were going to be creating a team shell level together. So this is Gerhard's part. I said he could be the beginning of the level and I will be the and I'll be the other half. So this is his part, basically. He sent me a screenshot on Discord and I said, oh, have your name, and he's like, oh, you'll be able to see it in more info and stuff. I was like, alright. And this is my part, which obviously has not been touched. It's like, which has obviously not been touched, because I'm just like, well, I want to wait for stream. And then, obviously, you know, we'll touch it. Figure it out what, you know, figure out what I want. What I really, really want. Just tell me what I want, what you really, really want. All right, let me get my setups. You know, I'd even get to make my traditional level. I'm sad. I don't even know if I'll have time either, Dragon. Because by the time that stuff is done, the thing I told you, it'll be like 6 o'clock at night. I have no idea if I'll be eager to want to make a level from like 7 o'clock at night to when I decide to go to bed. I'm like, I'm going to show you your pixel art, because one, you won't be able to see it in more info, so. But yeah, look at this. I told you. I made a sick pixel art for your level, dude. Yeah, you'll be in the thumbnail, you'll be able to see the head of the dragon, but I was like, you know, I'm going to make the whole thing, I know. You won't be able to see it more info because it's in the sub world, but I'll take a picture and I could show it to him. And obviously, I'm going to share this on like Twitter and stuff. Yeah, Red Dragon. I wanted to do something different because last time I did a dragon for you, it was like green, if I remember. It was green. So, yeah, this time I was like, I got to go Red Dragon. Hey, Gerhard. Oh, yeah, let me show you your, I'm making my section, but I literally copied it, as you see, Gerhard. Like I said, you're the beginning section. I gotta figure out what to do with this extra key. Maybe I'll keep it for, like, one shot. Like, if someone one-shots the level, like, they get an extra door for a bonus. Well, you gotta remember, you put in the level red coins, and you put a key. No, in your picture, there is a key right here in the bomb, and then there's red coins. Which then obviously equals out to be another key. Ah, okay, yeah. You know that might be hard though. Cause I'm gonna put a checkpoint. So I thought in my head, Gerhard, I can have keys in my part as well, red coins. But it'll be if you one shot it, it could be like a bonus or something, you know what I mean? No, I thought of something to do with it. I thought it could be like you get like a bonus or something at the end or whatever. Yeah, there's a CP. There's gonna be a CP starting at my section. Because when you finish Gerhard's section, you'll go into the pipe. And then it'll be a checkpoint. Because I figured that obviously be fair, and then you start my section. Which we'll be figuring it out, you know. If you don't get the coin in mine. Wait, if you don't get the coins in mine, there's cheese because of triangles. You can skip the red coins on the triangles? No, but you can miss and just... Oh. Yeah, what up, St. Louis Blues? If there's a CP in red coin, well, I guess we could just do two coin doors before you enter my room, I guess. All I gotta do is just this. Two spaces. Actually, one more space. Sorry. There you go. Done. And that will be before checkpoint. That'll be before checkpoint, so then I'll force the people, I guess, to do the triangles. But I'm so confused. Can we get a shout out for Van Trash? Because I can't make the bomb collect. Yep, but that's fine. Yeah. But you can't use pink coins then. I'm confused, Gerhard. What? We had a simple solution, and now you're confusing my mind more. Basically, you'll get one key from the bomb, and then another key from the red coins. This will be key one, this will be key two, and then you get to my section. My brain was kind of just like, what? I told you, Gerhard, I think I'm easily confused. Oh, and this is my ghetto thumbnail for the level. It is a triangle with the 2.7 and the word TS. Yeah, and I'm fine with that. If I need to use anything, I can use a key, you know? I probably won't have as many triangles in my section. Like, if I have a triangle, I might make it be a key or something. But I feel like this triangle with TS looks pretty good, because look at that. It's like a triangle with 2.7, which is the decimals of what you told me in, obviously, Team Shell, so. Yep. And then triangle because of it, you know. I thought that was a cool, interesting idea. Like I say, if I do a triangle in my section, it will be... I'll have a key or something. Because you gotta remember, I'll be allowed at least 4 triangles. Because of... 4 doors. I might not have as many triangles in my section, but you know. I gotta remember, I can use... my mouse, because since I don't have a camera, I'm like, wait, what am I doing? All right. You can also use on and off. Yeah, that too. Yeah, I must, that too, if I wanted to use triangles as well, yep. That is correct. Minimize the tab. I need to make this tab smaller. If I could still see chat. Alright, yeah, we'll have my name right here. That looks about good. I think, yeah, it was one under. For me, it always leads to victory non-basic. I do non-basic. Hopefully, you're doing good, my friend. Away that for now. How's that look from here? Oh yeah, that looks nice. I like that. Obviously we'll have a trick or two here or something. I like that, it looks nice. Let me take away that. Wait, I could probably... I wonder if I move this one to... into the left, would that look weird? I have to probably erase the essence around the G. Here I go. Here I go. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, what up, MVX? I was staring at how I have my name. Alright, now I could take this out. Because I don't want to look at any more of that. Because I did another collab with someone else that I had my name. And I was like, oh, how'd I do my name in their collab? I kind of like how I did it. And I was like, that's what I was copying. It does explode there. Good to know. How's that your new level? Hey, Gerhard, do you think it's weird that your section is ghost and mine's castle? Because I like the castle theme. I like the castle theme for myself, and I was like, I don't think it matters, but figured I'd ask your opinion. Ooh, that might be awkward trying to get over here. Thinking about that. What if I put it lower? Oh wait, wouldn't that blow that up? I can always. I'm gonna do test block, see if it'll blow it up. Oh, blow the bottom, but not the. Blow the top, but not the bottom. Alright, I can always do like a. Oh, I like that checkered pattern. Alright, sorry. No, it's fine. Okay, cool. I wanted. Your opinion on it as well, since your name's gonna be on it as well. So, I like the castle theme, just because of the lava. Say about that might be good. Now let's see how comfortable this is. Okay, it's plausible. It's plausible, but I might have to drop it sooner. Oh, that might be super tight. Now let's put that about... We'll put one lower or something. Because that might be super tight. Yeah, what up, Astroy? How's it going? Either that or I might change the trick here. Cause I was thinking about like a ledge reclaim right here. Jump off, be like ledge reclaim. Boom. But I'm like how tight would that be? Let me put that one more. Oh no, that might actually be... Yeah, that might be too far. Yeah, if you're making a good progress. You've been testing out ratings for some of the new team boss levels. People are starting up some tough stuff. Yeah, that's great to hear for you, Astroy. I'll send a clip. Oh, if you're making a good progress, that's good. I might change the move here. I might have like a I'll have a ledge reclaimer later. So maybe it might be too awkward right there. Let me look at something else. Triangle probably definitely might be too awkward. Because of small area we're in. You know what? I'll see. Let me see if I can fit a triangle. I'm curious, actually. I'd have to probably set that up a different way. Oh, I could have. Yeah, I was gonna say I could have kept that. Oh, I have a good idea for cheese, too. Oh, wait, you hit a. Don't you hit a block in yours?
Yeah, oh fudge.
I always hate on and offs. Gonna say you do hit a block in yours. Can always do like, cause that'll be blue. Yeah, you know what? That might be really good for the one shot. Because it will be blue because you hit that, which will turn this. So when you get the second key, you go like that, which will then turn on red. And then be ready for here. Are you cool with that right there, Gerhard? Because I'm like trying to think, because I thought to myself how I can set up for cheese is have this be all red. So then, if I can fit a triangle here, that'd be good. If I can fit a triangle, it'd be through on and offs, you know. I don't even know if I can. I feel like there's gonna be like, honestly, I feel like this is gonna. I don't even think I can. If it's possible, I feel like this would be super tight. I don't know. I don't think it's plausible. That looks. Yeah, because the. No, that's not plausible. Fudge! Well, I'll leave that on and off there, just so if I need to tinker with anything, it's at least good. Alright, so I gotta think of something else. I mean, I could probably do a surf. A surf's probably like the safest bet. Surf's, honestly, a surf's probably the safest bet out there to do right now. Because. Didn't mean to do that. Because it's something you could do very low. You could do very low, and then it can get me at least moving from out of here. Yeah. Oh yeah, perfect. Obviously, it wouldn't be like that, but... It's like, you gotta do a free fun surf. I'll probably have to have this all be spikes for dang cheese. I'm gonna guess like that. Probably guess. It might need to be one more. Okay. Nope. I was curious to see if someone could do that. Oh, that's perfect. That gets me right out of the gate. That was correct. I either threw it super perfectly last time, or... Okay, I was gonna be like... How's everyone doing today? Hopefully it was everyone having a great day. And Ashray, that's pretty awesome though, that you get some good hard boss battles, because I know you were struggling to find boss battles in your mind of before, you know, of a lot of the creators were, they didn't know for boss battles, and now you having people making boss levels, which is cool. Wait, I'm curious. I'm gonna switch this. Yeah, so I have the lower one. That might be sick, if I can figure that out. Because that would be a good use for the name, too. Like a surf. Right there. Boom. Backshot. Yo, that would... You know what? Let's see if we can get that. That'd be good. That'd be sick. If I can get the surf, that'd be nice. I feel like because it's the condensed surf, in a sense, for me, because it's kind of like I have to control. Because if anyone tries to go up, I gotta figure out something for. Well, they don't have to land on something, they could just go to another trick. Let's see. Because I did say I want a ledge reclaimer, but I don't know if that would be too. Not like too like crazy, but like. Let me see. I'll set up a ledge reclaimer and figure out. My eye is like super itchy, you know. Where Reclaimer, reclaimer. I know I have the setup saved. Where the heck is it? Oh, right here. All it has is in the box, obviously, is coins. I just figured I thought it'd be a good decoration. Good decoration thing. Yep, I think that worked, but maybe all a bit closer. I don't know, I think this turned out sick. What do you guys think? Turned out pretty cool. Obviously, we'll be adding aesthetics. Or maybe I might need this a bit closer, I don't know. We'll try this one more. Obviously, I'm going to be adding some aesthetics later on, but right now we'll just... I'm just adding the some minor detail things. Tricks, what I want there, what I want where. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Yo, I landed that. That was perfect. Alright. Can I have that here? For the indicator. Perfect. Also, I'm going to change this up. Because I'm noticing I've been having that might blow it up, right? Never mind. I guess I'll have to have ground here. I was gonna say, oh wait, no, I can change it to bridge so it could look a little nicer. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, so it distanced itself from, I forgot to throw for the surf. It distanced itself from what it is. And looks a bit more nicer. Yeah, I could take out the reclaimers. So I'll figure out what I want to do after that. I wish I could get the surf a bit more consistent, but I don't want it to be an easy surf. I don't want it to be like, oh, it's already basketed for you. All you gotta do now is, you know, rather it be freelance. Because freelance is a bit harder, at least. It's a bit harder, and I feel like it makes it look cooler when you hit it, too, because you're like, uh-oh. I'm just trying to test this reclaimer again because I want to figure out where to go right afterwards. How many is this? 1, 2, 3. I could do one more length to just be a little more jarring right there. Thank you, Dragon, and I appreciate it. We're gonna do save, because I'm always paranoid when it comes to making. I'm always like, I should save, just in case. Especially with the day that happened today. It was thundering like crazy, and since I live out in the, country, we lose power if it thunders too hard. Which sucks. Yeah. I really wish I could have not spikes there, because I would have loved for it to be a hard block and... hard block and coin block. But yeah. Yeah, it doesn't lighten up the show. You are correct. Oh, fudge, I almost hit that. If you guys are seeing any cheese, let me know. Obviously, it probably won't be as easy to tell about for the cheese, because you're seeing me doing it the way it's supposed to be done. But if you're noticing any cheese, let me know. So far, I don't think I've seen any. But also, like, I don't know either. There's the surf, it's like... surf, it's like, you gotta do the surf. I don't think you can be like... whoop. I was trying to throw it forward. Trying to be like, oh... I mean, that's still a surf, but it's not like you can chuck it straight, you know? I put spikes up top here, so people want to go up top here. I could probably put the name one more back, but I want to leave it the way it is. I think it's fine. I just want to do the ledge reclaimer. Honestly, this level is probably going to get me more consistent at ledge reclaimers too. Because Gerhard added a ledge reclaimer, and I'm now adding a ledge reclaimer. I'm like, yeah, I think I'm about to be more consistent at ledge reclaimers. I think because I turned back. There we go. Almost. What happened? Here I Almost. At least I can practice it from here. Fresh O2. O2, I drank oxygen. I'm just kidding. Shells. What about shells? Yeah, me and Gerhard. I think he's lurking. Are doing a collab level together. We're making a team shell level together. I'm trying to test out this ledge reclaimer, but I gotta do it off the momentum of that back shot. I'm still not consistent with the ledge reclaimer, so. Oh, that was good. That's understandable. I do that too sometimes where I fix things and lurk and listen to people's channels. I do that all the time too. I appreciate the lurk, it means a lot. Oh, fudge! Okay, that sounds cool, dude. Yeah, I wish I was better in this game. I don't even feel... Every time I miss a back shot, I'm like, I'm not that good. What are people talking about? Oh, that was bad. What's funny, before the indicator, I hit it. After indicator, I can't hit it. Oh, nice. Nah, I definitely think you're way better. I can't reclaim for to save my life. And I'm not consistent in ledge reclaimers. I think I've only hit one out of like what, 15 tries? 20 tries I've tried at this ledger camera, I've only hit one. I know this level will be doable, but I know it'll probably be my hardest level grind once I eventually finish my section. Oh yeah, totally, kicked the shell the wrong way. This will be my hardest level grind. That was perfect! I just didn't know I was gonna hit it. Fudge. But you can do other stuff like ground tricks. Put yourself a P-block indicator for clamor. It helps. Okay, yeah, cool. Yeah, I might add some grounded tricks, you know, in the level. You know, right now I'm just trying to do some stuff. Right now, like, I have a surf, as you saw, the back shot. the back shot, because I thought that'd be kind of cool, like, right off the name, back shot, and into a reclaim. I don't know where I'm supposed to hit the show, so I'm gonna guess, like, here. Oh, excuse me. Yo, what up, Sauce Powder? Yeah, I'm just working on a collab level that I'm doing with Gerhard here in chat. He sent me his half on Discord. I recreated his section, and now I'm creating my section. Wait, what? One up and to the right? Oh, here. Okay. I was like, what? But thanks. Or just missed the ledge reclaimer. I'm cool with that. Oh, almost. Yeah, I don't really get to do too many collabs with people, and I love collabing with people. I always love making levels. Well, I don't make these enough, Gerhard. This is probably like my second ledge reclaimer in an actual level, I would say. Because I made like a ledge reclaimer just to practice, but I mean putting in an actual level, I think this is my second actual ledge reclaimer I've ever made in a level. I want to start putting more because I want to start getting more consistent at them. Even though they seem easy, but I feel like they're so hard. Ah, almost. And, okay, I saw that. Looks like some fun shell jumping action going on here. Yeah, this is my section, Sauce Powder. We have, because Gerhard's section's right in the beginning of my section. You start off with a surf, then a back shot. Kind of messed that up. But I have my name so people know it's my section. Back shot off my name, because I thought it's cool. And I have, and I have spikes so people can't come up to where my name is, and then into a ledge reclaimer. Yeah, Gerhard's section is crazy. You know, I'm gonna try your section once for fun, just to see if I can even do any of it. Oh, I did, but I missed. I hit the triangle, but not where it's supposed to be. I hit a left triangle now somehow. Oh, better, I hit the coin. Yeah, I'm gonna be failing at this section a lot. And it's not even because of this move, I know, I can already tell. And you call me, and you call us equal. And I'm like, and you call us equal. People don't realize how bad I am. I am terrible. Only thing I'm ever good at is consistency. At a trick, I am not good in general as a player. Yeah, you know, that looked about right. Let's just hold on to the show. I can hit the triangle, but not in the right way. And now I apparently hit the triangle in the opposite way. And that was hilarious. Alright, well, let me catch up. That looked good. You just need to tap left before hitting the shell. Let's see. You don't even have much time. I need to finish levels. I'm so slow and die to stupid stuff all the time. I mean, you made this section pretty quick. I think we weren't even talking about the collab that long, and you made this section and you already gave me an upload to it. Alright, let's continue back on my section. Left. Oh, that was so good! I felt like I actually did better in the ledger reclaimer at that moment. At that moment, I was like, ooh, I did a ledger reclaimer a bit better. Oh, almost. Did I? I don't know if... Was... What went wrong there? I felt like I did good. I don't know how... Well, I seriously want to know what went wrong there. Did I, like, not go forward enough? Is maybe my momentum? Yeah, maybe I didn't catch up. But at least I hit the ledge reclaimer. Ah, that looked promising. That was terrible. Oh! I don't even know what to... I don't even know anymore. Felt like I did good again. I guess I have to put more ground? Because I was going to say, I keep feeling like I'm doing good. Maybe I'm just... Maybe I just need more ground, I guess? Because I thought this would have been appropriate. Because the setup I have is exactly like this. It's eight tiles, you jump, and then it would... And I remember catching up to it. Can't remember how. Thanks. If I hit it, I'll try to force that into myself, Sauce, because I... Oh no! Almost! I remembered too late. That was my fault. I could at least tell you that. That was my fault, because I didn't think I was going to hit it, so I didn't hit Y. I didn't hit Y, and then I was like, oh no, wait, I have to hit Y, and then I hit Y probably too late, but I got a little bit... That was a little bit better. I didn't think I was gonna hit the reclaimer. I'm not that consistent at reclaimers yet. Yo, look at that! That was better. I just now have to memorize where the thing... Oh, I was supposed to stream earlier, Belago, so I wasn't able to do my... I was supposed to stream at 9. And I didn't realize the time because I got distracted doing things. And then I'm like, well, I have to stop streaming at 1, because I have a meeting today at 1:30 for the training thing I told you about, Belago. So I have that at 1:30. So I was like, well, I don't want to set up everything to put everything down just to then drag my computer to another place. Oh, do you not like how I have it with this? Do you not think this is good momentum? Because I figure this is a cool trick. It's like, go to a back shot right into the ledge. No, I thought it was kind of cool. Can we get a shout out for Bilago? Bilago. Bilago. How's Bilago doing today? Perfect. All right, now I gotta. I guess we'll set the indicators to here, I guess. Set it here and here. I'll have this be one more, I guess, just so it looks potentially cool. And then I just got to figure out what I want to do here. Because I did say I'm really good at ground tricks, so maybe I might move to a ground trick. Ah, nice. Hopefully you do take it low today, my friend. I have to think if I should go to a grounded trick or one more regular trick. I know it's kind of a... Let me look at my list of tricks. List of tricks. Yeah, if you didn't know Sauce Powder, I literally have any trick I know all in screenshot format. So, one, I would know how to build it constantly. So if I'm ever like, well, I want to make a... And remember, tricks I know. So it's like, if you're like... Oh, I don't have a regular reclaimer, but I have a ledge reclaimer, and I have two different ledge reclaimer setups. I have triangle. I have like a couple triangle setups. I have a juggle setup. That's awesome, Jayhard. I hit the ledge reclaimer, by the way, which was awesome. I fixed the indicator to be a bit better, and I extended it one more. I just gotta figure out what I want. Try to figure out what I want to do for the next trick. That's kind of what I'm thinking of. I'm trying to think if I should have it be a grounded trick or be a or try to be another trick, because I can have a triangle because I haven't had a triangle yet. I can't. Oh wait, because the triangle could lead. The triangle could lead to a grounded trick, because I could set something up with like on and offs if I do it correct. Yeah, you know what? I'll do that. I'll have a triangle into a grounded trick. That sounds good. I like that. You saw it? Awesome. I'm a guest here. And I need another hard block. Yeah, because it looks like I'll be about here. Red, if I remember right, yeah, because that'd be blue, which will then turn this to red. Hey, how are you doing, Grammary? Hopefully you're doing good, my friend. We get Grammary a shout out, please. Where am I going? Why didn't I inflict that up? Why did that feel weird to do? Oh, the triangle's too high. That makes sense. At first, I'm just like, why does this seem weird? I had to relook at my setup. See, this is why I'm happy I saved my setups, because I'm like, sometimes I'm just like, huh? Perfect. Wonder how this would look. I'm doing this for my own benefit and I don't care. I probably drive myself insane with decorations like this sometimes, but I don't care. I feel like it'll look cool in the end. To me, at least. Oh, that looks dope. I can't lie. It's a... I almost feel like taking this out and having one more red block. Ooh. Hold on. I gotta obviously add other aesthetics, which I'll do a bit. I can't flick up now! I'm having a Balago problem. Just trying to stay motivated at work. Awesome, dude. Time to get out of your comfort zone. Next, you'll be making a 5. Oh, nice. Alright, let's see how this feels together. Let's see if I can do it all together. A ledge reclaimer into a... well, technically a back shot into a ledge reclaimer into a... into a... a triangle. Don't use my name in vain. I was using it as joking, Balago. Because I know you had a lot of the flicking up trouble with your controller. So I was trying to say it as a joke. That's like, oh, I'm doing a Balago over here because I'm having trouble flicking it up. Alright, yo, that looked perfect. I just messed up, I think. That looked perfect. I think. I don't know. I might need another try. I might be talking crap to myself. How'd that look to you, Gerhard? As a second opinion, you know? At least now I'm instinctively holding Y after the hit. Yeah, because after the triangle, I'm thinking of having a grounded move. Maybe I'm thinking like a grounded double or something. Because I thought it'd be kind of cool, like to save entities like bombs and winged blocks. I was gonna have an on and off section where if you hit an on and off from the triangle, you'll lead into another section where you'll already have, like, if they were blown up, shells. Huh? I got. No, this is my Switch, not the Xbox. My Xbox is the one that was having issues. Yeah. I decided to stream. I'm streaming, but I decided to stream without a camera and stuff. That's crazy. It's crazy.
Yeah, try being crazy, rise within.
Yeah. Yeah. I like to make the aesthetics. I might make some of the aesthetics now. Because sometimes I like... I flip-flop when I make aesthetics. Like, sometimes I make aesthetics, like... before. Or sometimes I make it... after. It usually just... depends. You know? But yeah, we'll do some aesthetics now. I'm trying to think if I should have something right in the beginning. Nice, okay. Your drop is good, you just need to go further right into the indicator and don't re-grab yet. I kind of like, sometimes I'm flip-flop sauce powder. Sometimes I'm like, I'll make it as I go, and sometimes I'm just like, eh, I'll do it after. So, I don't know, it just usually, it depends sometimes. Yeah, the indicator looks pretty good. Obviously, we won't be able to get it up there, but at least do that, so... that's out of the way right there. Yeah, I like that. That's pretty sick. Have something cover up the sauce, maybe. Yeah, one to the right, one to the left. Just have this. There we go. You should move the whole triangle setup one block to right because you keep missing it by one block. It'll probably be more natural that way. Yeah, I'll give it a try. Let me just finish the decoration and I'll give that a try. I want to see how this will look. Hold on. Oh no, that looks overdoing for recovering that. Well, that might be weird. Would this be too long of a sense? That looks sick, I think. Yo, look, I'm black. Level making's going good. Thank you, Lord Bowser. I don't really think I'm that good, but I appreciate the kind words at least. Nah, I'll leave it like that, because that might look, I'll be sick. Yeah. Like You think it'll be better one to the right, so we'll try that out. So we'll do this. Move that. Let's have something here. I'm gonna do a second track of ceiling just in case if I need it for aesthetic reasons. Well, no one will be able to see it, but except for you guys, obviously. Alright, how does that look, Gerhard? Does that look a bit better with the aesthetics now? Well, the thing is, the triangle has to... oh, you mean this setup. Gotcha. Alright, so we'll see if we move this one more. Gotcha. I get what you mean. And then I can move something here. Well, I could probably have this be like... Jelly thing like that. Boom. Ooh, that looks really cool. I can't lie. That looks cool. No, actually, Spaghetti, my birthday was yesterday. Yeah, I can always move it back. You like the aesthetics, Gerhard? I don't want to put aesthetics in my name. In my name, because obviously I don't want, like... I kind of want it to be all blank. And obviously, none of the aesthetics covering it. Hence why you don't see, like, that. And I feel like it's cool. I might do aesthetics above the name. Hold on. I have a cool idea. It's here, right? Here. That's exact, right? Yeah. So it could look, if somehow someone sees it from the other side, it looks like it's kind of almost transparent, even though it's not innocent. There we go. Well, the thing about my making sometimes SDR scooters, I like to be freelance sometimes. Like, sometimes I like a big opening. So it's like, I feel like it helps me with my shell tricks instead of it being so cluttered. Yo, thank you for the follow. Joe, greatly appreciate it. How you doing? Well, thank you, SDR Scooter. Much appreciated. Yeah, I didn't stream yesterday, Spaghetti. I streamed the day before my birthday. To do a happy birthday stream, because I knew I was going to be busy on my birthday. I kind of like that. Oh man, you doing alright? That's good to hear. I like that. So if you look up there, it doesn't look blank. It kind of looks like it still has the same decorations from under. It's just you can't see it through the name because it's like some... You can't see it through the name because I feel like... I don't know. I feel like it looks cool. That's just me. Cause you gotta remember, I can't have mine up above because no one will ever see it from, cause you can't see the more info in the subworld. So I'm like, I gotta have my name in where someone can, where people can see it. No, I'm just gonna put it Glenn, because Glentastic's too long. I feel like I drop it good, but I gotta land a bit better on it. That was near perfect. Oh no, I didn't mean to re-grab it. I thought I hit it before. I re-grabbed it, and I was like, no. That's a good for a left. Didn't hit it right though. I mean, hey, we can make it to a left triangle, because I've always been wanting to make a left triangle, but I never know how to set it up properly. I was like, hey, I could just get rid of the pipe, the pipe and everything and call it from there. Yo, HB Nick, thank you so much for the raid. Yo, can we get a shout out for HB Nick, please? My birthday was yesterday, but thank you. Much appreciated though, HP Nick. Which one? The triangle? The reclaim? The back shot? You just said I love that setup. There's like three setups that's so close by. I was busy. You know what? What happens if I... Yeah, the ledge reclaimer into the triangle, yeah. I thought about it because I said, oh, I want to do a ground trick. And I was like, oh, a ledge reclaimer to a ground trick would just be weird. And I was like, oh, what about a triangle to a ground trick? I said, you know what? That sounds more fluent in my mind. And I could also set it up with something with on and offs to save winged blocks and bombs. I just got to see if... I just gotta test this out. Alright, I'm gonna save. It's been a bit since I've saved, so let's save. They have donuts? Aw, sadness. I'm disappointed for you too, my friend. You know what? I'm gonna start doing that now. so I could save some entities for later. Whoops. Was it right here? Alright. Yo, look at this Gerhard, how cool this is. You come in for the sir, look at that. Like, I don't even think how fat, like, you, let's say, oh, spawn, you're like, oh, surf. Boom. It's already set up. Already set up, and look how many entities I saved. I saved a winged block and a bomb. I'm gonna just chill right here because I want to do back shot first anyway. Oh. Some moments I do, yeah, because sometimes I get too over creative. You know? Sometimes I get too over creative that I need to save entities. So I'm doing it just in case, you know? Just in case if I need to save some entities. I kind of want to just do the ledge reclaimer. See, I feel like it's weird if I try to do just the ledge reclaimer. I don't know, I just don't feel right. I gotta do the back shot into the ledge, because then I feel like that helps me. Yeah, my, the last level I made, I needed entities. I forgot what level it was. Do you remember that dragon? Oh yeah, for my Team Fantastic level. Yeah, for my new Team Fantastic level, Gerhard. It's my Superman level. And, I need to save entities. Because for the pixel art itself, it uses entities, that's why. And the pixel art's in the main world. So yeah. Hey, Banana King. Oh yeah, and our collab level, we had to save entities. You know, people been asking me I should, take it down and fix some parts in it, like the quad shell jump. And I was like, if I go do that, right? If I fix the quad shell jump, I'm gonna fix the cheese from the drop, you know? I'm gonna go do that then, I guess. But I don't know, what do you think, Dragon? I'm trying to figure out what to do with this. I don't know, I think I just gotta, I think I just gotta swing this back. Yeah, I'm probably, because I feel like I'm doing too much left. if I haven't went away. So. Yeah, what up, Rainbow Jamie? Yeah, because I think I'm doing too much left. Yeah, depending on how quick I... I mean, that fix would not take long to do, but I kind of want to do this too. Yeah, I know. I was in the stream when you said that. Ooh, excuse me. All right, that's good. It's not too bad. I caught the shell midair. I mean, I don't know, how long would that take me? You gotta remember how long it took me originally? I mean, yeah, I'm probably a little bit better than I was when we first made it, but how long would it take me to re-grind that level again? I'm like, because people have been complaining about that quad, like, oh, I hate that. Jamie even complained about it. Because Jamie's like, oh, why'd you have to have a spiny in the quad? And I'm like, why not? But people have been complaining about the quad, and honestly, I don't like how I made that quad anyway. Because I feel like it was an old setup that I don't ever use anymore now. So the setup sucks. Only if I can hit a ledge reclaimer. Can I hit the ledge reclaimer? Nope. Yeah. Apparently it was hitting people's heads, I guess, from falling down in the quad, and I'm like... I think you're just letting it. Yo, Hardcore Romcore, dude, thank you so much for the raid, dude. I greatly appreciate it. How you doing today? Alright, so I'm gonna set this up. For a standing double. Alright, so obviously we're gonna be fixing this to look a little bit better, but right now I'm just setting it up. Because I kind of want it to be timed for the shells. Where's Cloudbot? There we go. Yeah, this is the best because it'll be right when you hit the on. The 1-ups will hit that, releasing the shells. Perfect. Can we get a shout out for our Romcore? Well, there's also a cheese I want to fix too as well. It wasn't a major cheese because not many people know about it or do it. And I was kind of like, I don't know if I should really go back to, just fix the cheese and You know, now it's this, so I'm kind of just like, I don't know, that's the second thing. Maybe I can, you know, go back and, you know, go back and fix things, I guess, so. Erase that. Alright, and this will be a good thing to manual, do the manual double, so. I'm gonna have this be a bit higher so it's not exclusively in the way. And close that up. Yo, I'm doing pretty good. How are you doing, my friend? Hopefully you're doing well. Good. As you see, I'm making a level. Now I'm decorating. Okay, now my brain's confused here. Because there should also be a blue here. I guess we'll have it 3 then. Because I'm just like, Now the doubles, now the standing doubles out of the way. So, let's see if I'm correct. How are you doing today too as well? You're some streaming some Super Mario World. So ROM Hex is as you usually do, which is awesome. I wish I can get, like the thing. Funny thing is I have a team that, you know, we involve ourselves with ROM Hex. But I've never played a single ROM hack, you know? I'm kind of just like, I might set this up one more. There we go. Yeah, because that might be better when... Set that up one more. At least one more. Leo, wait. Oh, yeah, perfect. Perfect. I know I missed that, but that was perfect. Yeah, I noticed that you haven't streamed in a while. Hopefully, all has been well. Perfect. Obviously, I'm gonna do this. So, people don't think they can go in the pipe. Alright, now let's see if we can do it together. Like, I've been noticing I've been having trouble at the triangle. It's going great. That's awesome here, dude. Or just burn the Koopa shell. I need to be a little bit more consistent. That's my one problem I'm having, is from here to there. I don't know what to do to fix it. It's like, I don't know if I should land on a platform first. Maybe that'll fix it. Because I could always just have like a... Like, move the... Shift this down. Have like a falling platform. Have like a falling platform into the triangle. I don't know, kind of like. Now, the problem is, if I move it one back, I will, I'll be doing a left triangle, which kind of stinks. Because it's kind of like, if I move this one back, it's like, there you go, that's one back. Let's move this here. Then, for some reason, I'll do a left triangle more than a right. Oh yeah, I forget. I gotta wait for the show. I'm happy to hear that hardcore romcore that everything's going good, my friend. Welcome back to Jamie. Oh yeah, guys, if you guys aren't subbed to my YouTube channel, go check out my YouTube channel. I'm gonna be if you guys never knew, I made my own songs. I will be basically writing an album, and I'm gonna be releasing, you know, a song a week or two songs depending on how quick I get the songs done. I'm already two songs in. I haven't published them yet because since this will be my last week streaming till I take a break, I'll probably start publishing the songs next week on YouTube. So make sure to give me a follow there. I greatly appreciate it and support me in this, where I'm gonna be going for, you know, going back to my passion of music, you know. I gotta get better at this ledge. I mean, I'm happy that I'm hitting it a bit more consistently, but like, I feel, well, not consistent, because I haven't hit like a couple in a row, but I feel like I'm hitting it more than I would normally. Oh, there we go. Never mind. I guess I had to move it. And boom. Alright, let's get the indicators for this. Cool in there, that works. Just gonna be aware of your momentum, and you'll bonk it right, three right. The setup was a bit stretched out otherwise, yeah. I don't know, would this be too distracting? That's kind of like the thing I'm thinking of right now. I like semi-solids, but I feel like my problem is sometimes it can be too overbearing for an area. And I could always make it look cool in the cabin. Ooh. Thank you. No, that actually looks really cool, I can't lie. Might replace this. No, yeah, there we go. I like that. I like that a bit better for the aesthetic. Let's give it a save. We're gonna jump back in this, but... Alright, Dragonon, you're still here. Because let's figure... I want to figure that out now. A good fix. So I think it's on this account, right? Alright, yeah, it is. Okay. Figure out a good... let me fix this, and then I want you to help me figure out a good fix for the cheese. Where's my setup book? 5. Where's 4? I know I have a 4. Saved. Quad, okay. Oh, I don't know if I'll be able to do it. That's gonna be the hard thing. Why, this worked. Oh man, I wonder if I can... Oh, man, I'm gonna somehow need to figure out how I could save entities. And that might be hard. Because for the setup to work out, you need I need the bomb. That might be an issue. Yeah, I need 2 bombs and 2 winged platforms for me to reinvent this. And we'll race that. Look at that, that's already enough entities. That's already enough entities, look at that. Yeah, I don't have... Right, fudge. We got rid of so many entities if you think about it. I can't put one here because I'll be in the way. And I can't put one here because of the delay. But if you think about it, this whole side is already not even... There's no bombs. It's just... Do we need this? The red? I think so, right? Because the, yeah, because the shift change. I mean, I could probably get rid of that, because if you think about it... I mean, because if we're fixing up things, I could probably get rid of this, this, and this, right? Because honestly, honestly, you don't need it from the checkpoint. But we do need it because for the one shot. So to fix that, because there's enough entities in here, right? I could always, like move this one back. Where's red? No, wait, because it needs to be red. Yeah, I'm correct. It needs to be red. Sorry. It needs to be red. I was confusing myself. And then I do that. So it's like, by the time you get up here, obviously the... No, wait. Because the reds... We need this blue. If I'm correct. The blue will be on, which will then... Yeah, because the blue will be on, you'll be here. Then you'll be turning it off, so then you can go through, which will then be red. Needing to save an entity limit from here. No, we're fixing up a level. Because it was cheese and stuff. I don't think I can save. Hold on, I gotta play this out. We can fix the thing is, how are we gonna fix the cheese too? Hold on, let's see. I can put the note block here. Where? Okay, the other one's right here. Note block here. The mushrooms here. Because if I'm correct, they'll both bounce, but one will be on the mushroom and one. Yeah, okay, cool. It is tomorrow. Tomorrow's the final stream, Phoenix. Oh no, this. Okay, I gotta fix this because the problem is the stupid beetles will walk along the note block. Yeah, we could fix the cheese too while we're right here too as well, Dragon. I'm just trying to figure out that. I want to figure out. I think I could probably set one up here too. We'll see. I'll test. We'll do a test. Just do that. I'll save room. So I'm trying to figure out like 500 things. That's all right. All right. So let's see how it is. Let's test it out from the beginning. I hit the Koopa the wrong way. Still catch it because I'm a boss. Messed that up. Okay, I don't think it matter. I don't think it matters as long as I'm here, right? Because I don't think I gotta do the. I don't think I gotta do, obviously, the whole start. Jesus Christ, my drop games. Probably because I'm doing too many ledge reclaimers that my drop game is deciding to be a little off. Cannot drop. Alright, what do you think, Dragon? Because apparently people could skip. What do you think of a good cheese? Because this is the limit of, I guess, where my best bet and probably the most entity saving limit, I think, is to have a wall here, right? With spikes. Maybe that would be the best, like, cheese prevention. Because I hit the shell about here. And I forgot how it was. I think it was like someone got rid of that shell or whatever. I forget how Belongo does it. It's like Belongo does it so smoothly that I forget half of the time how it's done. Because it's like boom, boom. What do you mean, surf? No, because the shell will be lost. Wouldn't it? I don't know anymore. I don't want to fix any of this, to be honest. I don't want to fixate this because we had cheese that people weren't even, didn't even have to do the drop at all, and I was like, ah. I don't want to do any of this. I'm trying to do like the most efficient way that I don't have to use entities. Because the problem with Gerhard is saws count as entities. Alright, I'm just going to do it and then we'll figure out the cheese. I just want to figure out if the note blocks, if the note blocks work where I have it to work. Then we can figure out the cheat to prevent the cheese in a second. Hit the drop, but I missed the stupid serve. I don't like that. That would throw someone off. I'm gonna have to have that be way lower or something, because that's gonna throw somebody off. I'm gonna be suddenly now what magically catch a falling shell midair without realizing it. Okay, let's see how that is now. I got that because of I know to hold grab a lot. Oh, that's better. Yo, that's better. Look at that. That's better. That's better because at least... I'll put a little bit more just in case. But that looked way better at least. It's like it's not... It doesn't look like it's fallen out of nowhere. Yeah. We're fixing your cheese and we're getting rid of some entities. I'm also fixing the quad shell setup. Oh, perfect. Perfect. That works. That works. It is perfect. It works. It flows. Alright, now to prevent Bulago cheese. Let's save what we got. Oh yeah, let's make... Hold on, let me make the quad first. Because since I know that needs entities, that can leave us knowing what to do next. Now that's set up. Now I gotta do the, let's copy this. Need a shell. Awesome. Now all I need left is... Alright, where's... conveyor belt. Is it double the speed? Yeah, it's double the speed. Where's, one? Oh, it's 1-2. 1-2, so that's a bit further. Good to know. Also, I want to fix this. Too, while I'm at it. I realize this dropped later than when it should. It should drop earlier. No, I want you to beat it legit, Bulago. The thing. want you to beat it legit. You're gonna do. You're gonna do the drop and you're gonna like it. No, it doesn't. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. One way. Here. Oh, and I need a saw. I'll do a double saw. So. Wait, it lands right. Yep, okay, cool. Yo, Grammy, thank you so much for the 100 bits. I greatly appreciate it. You are fantastic. Alright, let's see how this looks now. Wait, why is that still bouncing? Oh. Because I decided to not leave an opening. At least that shell... At least that shell... I kind of like that, the way the shell drops now. Because I felt like it dropped too slow. Okay, I saw what the problem was. This was too far. I'm like, what? So I'm like, what's the issue? Too far. That's better. Doing good. I'm fixing a level because the way the quad was set up was kind of an old way I set up the quad, and there's some cheese, so I was like, you know what, since there's a couple things that just needed to be fixed. Oh, that's a problem. Oh, I can... There we go. Never mind. Problem solved. I forgot how to do a surf. So since I thought there was a couple things that need to be fixed, I gotta go back and fix this level. If it was just a cheese, honestly, I wouldn't have fixed it. I wouldn't have cared. I hit the red block. But since it was cheese and a couple of people complaining about the quad, I was like, I guess... go back and fix this. Well, you could always get IRL cheese, English. You know what? I think I know what's the problem. I have the arrows all messed up, so I'm messing myself up. There we go. Alright, so I need to move this out of the way. Okay. that's probably what's going to help me get through this the trick more fluently. No, I need to see where that explodes. Yo, Glorious Game, thank you so much for the raid. I greatly appreciate it. Yo, what up, Big Jelly? Alright, perfect. Now that's... I kept saying, why am I missing quad? Quads are free. And I was like, maybe the setup's not fixed right. Awesome. Alright. Now the spike one less, and that should probably be it. Mr. Surf, that works. Do that so it has double. But yeah, now that should be it. Alright, let's test that one more time. Perfect. My posture's good. Perfect. Alright. Alright, dragon, ready to help me? Now let's de-cheese this part. Fix the quad now. Alright, so I don't know how many entity limits we have. We could probably go crazy. How crazy can we go? Okay, we can go about 4 saws. No, it still can be cheesed. Because you could just go from here, like, that's what Balaga would do, like that. I mean, if I can go 4 saws deep, I could just do this. Well, that's how Balaga do. Balaga just be like, boop, boop, and then like skip right through it. It would literally just be like, bop. Bye bye. Alright, now let's see if that's possible. My drop game might be a little off. Yo, there we go. Okay, cool. Sounds good. Hey, Eric, thank you so much for the follow. Hey, I did the drop that way. And I could do it like this. Now if it's 4. And I should still be able to do the drop. Yep.
Sweet.
And that will prevent probably a lot of, I think that will probably prevent a lot of cheese. Okay, because now you can't go right through it. Can't go right through it. Gotta do the drop. Boom. And we fixed the for the one streak, right? Want to make sure. Yeah, blue blocks here, because when you're done with the triple, you think we should fix this dragon while we're fixing? I was like, while we're fixing, think we should fix this part. It's like while we're fixing things. Because a lot of people were complaining about the momentum here, too, I know as well. It's like... I mean, it's your call, too, because it's the collab. I'm like, I don't know. Well, because I guess for the momentum to be not as awkward, because you got to do like a... Well, there's fine, but this is kind of like small, small, and then you can be like, full blast! To then the triple. I died there purposely. But yeah. I mean, I don't know, what would we do? Make that all full momentum or something? Or, I don't know, that's kind of a thing. I mean, either way it'll be conjugated of both hate, but I don't know. See, I feel like that's fine if it's momentum, because you can get speed. But that might be, for some people, hard. For me, I'm, like, fine with it. I'm also testing to see. Yep. Boom. I should make that red on and off block a little more seeable. There we go. Yeah, that's better. I was gonna be like, that might not be seeable. Let me get up there. Gotcha. Makes sense. Space them those more, and I think it'd help.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I gotta fix everything then. Everything. We got a lot more space in the level, but yeah. Let's first move the thumbnail. Then. We'll move to here at least. Then, boom, that's fixed. Oh yeah, the troll fake dev exit. Hi. I'll move it about here. I don't know how much space. We'll move it like that many blocks, and we'll see if that how that does. That stupid view menu's in the way. I'm having a hard time seeing. Okay, yep. It's fine. That looks fine, yeah. Yeah, because I feel like from here to here is fine, and maybe the moles is probably the problem. Alright, we'll move... I'll move this mole. More... about that many, we'll say. I'll have to test it, obviously, a couple of times to see how that feels and fix aesthetics. We'll test it from here, because I don't really feel like doing half of the whole subworld. That's fine. That, I need to do that again. Let me know your input too as well, Dragon. Since, you know, it's our collab. Like, that's fine, I don't need to change it. I don't know if I should make that more momentum, or... more momentum that mole, or less. I don't know, it's kind of like a conflict. Yeah. I feel like this mole needs to be maybe a little bit more further, but this mole needs to be a little bit more closer, but not by too much. So I'd probably say, you know what, I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go with a base of two. So I'm gonna go by two, base of two, and see how that does. Extend that out, that might be a bit better. I guess I can't stop. Guess I can't stop on a show. There we go. Okay. That was good, but you were right. This does need to be a little bit more further. It can't be by two, so I'm gonna say by one. Because by two, it felt like it was too much. Like two, I felt like I was having a hard time catching up to the mole. We'll try by... I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna move it by one, and I might fix the spiny, because maybe now that stuff is moved, the spiny is a bit off-centered. So we'll go... I'm gonna go a couple blocks down. And see if that fixes it. Don't one less, because... we don't want the, we do not want the spiny walking around. And that should be... yep, okay, cool. Now let's see if, how that is. That should be a bit better. But we'll see. Because I was like, maybe I need to move the shell. Why did two seem off? The weird part was two seemed very off when I tried to. But now I feel like two might be right. I don't know, it's kind of It's hard to tell because my momentum is very off sometimes. I'll do one more. Yes, I'll do one more. I have some space, as you say. A bit better. And I'm also gonna try the shell about two more down to as well. So I'm gonna try if I put it at a better spawn rate too as well if whoops. Yeah, because I can always do that quick. Alright, now the aesthetics are fixed. My birthday was alright. I got to, got to have the dinner of my choosing, which I wanted KFC, so I had KFC. Because they've been teasing me with this chicken sandwich that I've been seeing on commercials, and I've been wanting that like crazy, so. Hey, what do you think? What do you guys think? Comment, let me know. Let me know, that looked good. That looked good. And look at that. You can see where the on and off is. Boom. Subworld. Yo, that looked good. I can't lie. That looked clean. That looked clean to how it's supposed to be now. Should I just let people discover that dragon or should I put coins? Because I still want this to be a tough level. But I feel like that's at least more maybe fair now, you know? I feel like that's hard because I know where it is, and you know, and people know where it is. It's kind of hard. I was like, how readable is it? I'm gonna try it again, we'll see. Oh no. Okay, so it's not full max jump, because I was testing full max, so that would... But you could. I feel like I saw the other mole. But I pay attention. I know so many people that would be like that wouldn't pay attention. Oh, I noticed that being a problem a lot of the times, too, as well. I'm like, oh, if I've had, you know, the triple, one more less, you know. Seems pretty far, what the moles. I just want to do a weird surf. I have an idea. Here I go. I have an idea. I'm gonna do coins, but not coins. You'll understand what I mean, Dragon. I just gotta do it again, the jump. You'll understand what I mean. Do you think that's good? Maybe like, you know, be like, maybe encourage people to not max jump? I don't know. Because I don't want to do a full coin on thing, but I'm like, oh, a good 10 bagger might, you know, be like, someone be like, ooh, you know? I feel like this is fine distance, these two, but I think you're right by maybe this two being too far. So I thought maybe the 10 bagger would be a good idea. Turned back. I shouldn't have turned back. Here I go.
Here I go.
But I mean, any more changes? Do you think, Dragon? I mean, I think now the moles is fixed. This seems a bit more fluidy. The beginning cheese is fixed. Guess all I can do now is, I guess, save. Fill this up, save, and take down the old one, and we could try a couple runs. No, I don't want to put the triple one more closer. I like it where it is. And we changed quite a bit of the level. We fixed a lot of the things in the level. Alright, hey, Dragon, you wanna write that down? 20% so we can have the memories. The memories of, let's take some time and have the memories of the people that beat it. Isherwood, someone I don't know. Sherby, someone else I don't know. JZO, Sonic Boom, Ron, Booster, Phoenix, and Beef Legend. The only people to have beaten the level. With 12 clears and a 20% clear rate. Goodbye level. Yeah, I'm gonna get back to making our level. I'm gonna see if I could try to quit a quick grind for this. Well, obviously you'll see me go back and grind. Leveling. Can we get a shout out for Mia Pineapple, by the way? I was gonna be like, one shot! Oh, that was really good. All the way to the second standing shell jump right there on first try. How you doing, me, Pineapple? Hopefully you're doing good. Well, you know what's funny? I turned because I was so used to the old setup. I almost forget about that we changed it, even though I changed it. But yeah, progress! Again! Progress in 3 runs, look at that. Boom. That was bad. Oh, I haven't gotten to watch, AEW yet. Nice, nice, sounds good. If I didn't have a meeting, I would definitely play with you, Mia Pineapple, but I got a meeting to do today. Why did I suddenly forget there was a drop? And just for the lulz, I want to do it once. Man, this level's too hard, I gotta take the dev exit. Oh no! Still funny. Well, that's good. His debut match was good. I'll be catching up some AEW probably later today. Oh, Doom! What were you doing on Doom, Mia? Oh, you were making Doom apps. That is dope. Ah, oh, fudge. And technically, no, it's not cheese or jank. Malago, if you hit the shell one way, then when you hit another, it's just, it feels more fluent if you hit, if the Koopa goes a certain way. Like, if it goes that way, the way before I just died. If it went the way it went then, it flows a little bit more better. But if you hit it and it goes the other way, you kind of have to maneuver yourself to hit it a bit better. So that's not cheese or... Because I know you commented on that before, but I never really replied. But now that you can hear me reply, I replied. I'll read that 1 second, Mia. Remember, don't take the shiny. All right, I could read that now. Sorry. Ah, God. Been doing maps for Doom on and off ever since I was a little chinkus. Probably your favorite game to do levels for. Even more fun than Super Mario Maker 2, but holy flip. Holy flip, what I wouldn't give for a GZ Doom to finally get a proper function dynamic light engine. Oh, I'm guessing the light engine stinks then? I don't know. I've never obviously made anything. Also, progress. I don't even care if I fail at this first jump, that's still progress. Or don't jump. Cool. I had to curse myself. I'm like, yeah, even if I fail at this first jump. I blame Dragon Hunter, it's his fault. Dragon, it's your fault. You looked at me funny. Because that was your section, so because since you looked at me funny, it was super effective. Get it? Because remember, you made that whole section basically by yourself. All I added was the surf and the quad. And I changed a couple things because of entity limit, you know. But other than that, it was all your section. I'm joking. Obviously, you know that. Man, I can't wait for people to do the drop the right way, because I've seen people still do a drop, but like they just did a drop and like lowered themselves from momentum. Because Booster did that to get the world record, where he hit the drop, but since he didn't have to, I guess, go the full way, he lowered his momentum. And I can't wait to see can't wait when I beat this and I see Balago be like, dang it, I can't do a drop. And I'm like, well, you should have kept cheesing it then. Should have actually practiced the drop while you had the chance. Instead of trying to cheese it like you always do. It's your own fault, not my own, that you didn't want to do it the right way. Now you gotta learn to do it the right way, but if you learn to do it the right way at first, you wouldn't be struggling or trying to curse me out. Because you decided to cheese. I didn't hold a gun to your head and be like, you gotta cheese this part. You're like, nah, I decided to cheese. So take responsibility in your own hands and don't blame me for your own actions. You cheese, I don't want the cheese no more. So, get good! Potato! There you go, just for you. SDR. Yeah, G-Zoom is a modern, advanced, still maintain fork of the knife source code apps. Oh, okay, dang, that's crazy. Oh, wow. Fudge. Ain't no problem, SDR Scooter. I mean, I don't have that potato thing like Balago does. So, I was like, you know what? I'll give you the potato for you, my friend. I gotta pay attention to time, too. All jokes aside, yo, Balago's awesome friend, amazing streamer. I poke fun at him, he pokes fun at me, that's what we do. But all in all, I want to say personally, I respect him as a person and as a friend. Heck yeah, man, I want to become famous. No, Dragon, I want to be famous! I'm just kidding. Now I'll never be famous, Dragon, it's your fault! I'm kidding. Oh, fudge. Actually, I know this secret, but it sums up to this. It's not what you do. I feel like it's who you know, because Grant, for example, Grand Pooh Bear was trying to get this guy partnered, right? So what he would do is he would tell, literally every stream, he would tell his community, go watch his content. Go watch his content. He would do it on Twitter. He would literally co-stream with him a lot. Even tell people in his own stream, do not watch me, go watch him. Like, I heard it from him several times. So that's why I say, I feel like it's who you know. Because that guy knew Grand Pooh Bear. And because of Grand Pooh Bear, he actually got partnered. Because Grand Pooh Bear did that for, I think, a couple weeks for him and stuff. And he got, you know, he had an average for a while. Basically, Grand Pooh Bear literally carried him to get partnered. And I'm just like, dude, that's awesome. And amazing. And I thought it was cool. And it was during the time when he used to play Fall Guys a lot. Dragon Hunter. It was during that time. He used to play Fall Guys quite a bit. On the reg. It was during that time period. I remember... I just don't remember the guy's name. I just remember it was during his Fall Guy time. I didn't do... I lowered my momentum, I don't know why. Yeah, Follow Mania, I tried entering for Follow Mania, but I never got accepted. I kind of feel like the people that got accepted already had a good viewership, you know? And Rev Up, I don't know if that was his name. Like I said, I can't remember his name, I just remember it being around when he used to, when Grand Pooh Bear used to play Fall Guys a lot, and he was trying to get one of his, I guess, one of his close friends partnered or something like that, and telling his community over and over to check out his content, help him out so he can have the numbers. No, what am I doing? Okay. I literally did a turn back for a second, and I'm like, what am I doing? Terrible triple. What are you talking about? I was talking about Grand Pooh Bear and a whole story, not the level, but okay. Oh, this. Yeah, the first person that cleared this was Beefy Legend. That originally cleared this, but there was some cheese and some other things that needed to be fixed, so... Decided to fix it. So... Now I'm like, well, I guess I gotta regrind for it, because with that stuff being fixed. Yeah, I had to fix the end. I had to fix the end and some cheese. And with all of that fixing, I had to fix some other parts. Like, as you see, these shells fall instead of them being blown up, and that was due to entity limit. Oh, fudge. I have no idea how long it'll take me. I was hoping to maybe beat this today. Because we got the fixes and I'm like, well, I'm a little better than when I originally made this level. I mean, I made pretty good progress. I made it to second checkpoint already, which... I think that's pretty good. I made it to second checkpoint. And I made it like, literally to... I call it the quick surf. I made it there and stuff, and I think that's where I failed. And I'm like, oh, that's pretty good progress I made there. So if I made... I don't know, I feel... I feel like I can do the quad one.
What am I doing?
I just gotta concentrate, not talk sometimes. Because I'm like, when I talk, I feel like my mind sometimes wants to... Sometimes my mind is good when I want to talk, other times it's like, I want to do idiotic things. Yeah, like I say, I have no idea how long this will take me. Originally, the level took me... What was it, Dragon? Almost... Well, in stream time, it was like... a month, but it wasn't really a month when we added the hours, but I remember in stream time it was a month. Because it took me a while to grind this level out. Yeah, that's why I feel like... Yo, Highlife, did you get a shout-out, by the way? I don't know if Highlife will like a shout-out. I mean, sometimes. I mean, I should have muscle memory, because like I said, I spent a month. I think a month, or if not a month, grinding this level out. And, I feel like I should have muscle memory this level. I mean, it took me, like, not even two hours and a half to beat Invictus, and no offense to me and Dragon on her, but I feel like Invictus is probably harder than this. My Invictus level is probably harder than this. And that has no shell tricks. I mean, this level has some hard moments, where it's like, yeah, shell jump, but... Other than that, it's not too many. Oh, I have another. I have another one. Well, I got to the triple again, and then I messed up because of my momentum. Why do I have some of those moments? I feel like that aggravates me. And I know it's not the controller's fault. I think maybe I'm just not hitting the flick up when I think I hit the flick up or something. So I'm just like, why do I have those moments? Oh. Alright, Dragon, I feel like there's gonna be another month. There's gonna be another month of grind. Just messing up on everything. I'll never see the quad. I feel like these shells drop at such a perfect time that you don't have to worry about it. They can't see my face, but I'm like, what the French toast? Ah! Dragonon, what are you doing? Do you, like, take away my skills suddenly? You, like, put a curse on your section, and, like, when I'm on your section, I suddenly, like, lose all hand-eye coordination, and I don't know what the heck I'm doing anymore, because, like, this is the second time I fell, and I swear I press and jump, and I'm like, what am I doing? I swear I'm pressing jump. And then I think what kills me more is I hit a freaking triple shell jump right before your section, and then I fail due to freaking deciding to yeet myself off existence. And now I'm like yeeted off existence, and I'm just questioning life as we speak. Questioning life as we speak, I'm just like, well, oh no, I know what's happening, Glenn. You know, I recently started some Doom mapping, yep, while I was watching the stream in the background. I think I might have Doom... No. Good one, Mia. Good one. You know what I can do, Dragon? Let's control alt delete this level. No, I'm kidding. Oh, you know what, Dragon? I'll speak your talk. You laid out to the field. There was a monster. The monster was this level. I rolled my dice and got a frickin' 20. I guess it's now critical damage, so deleted. There you go, I spoke your language. Mr. Steel, thanks for the follow. You know I'm obviously joking, Dragon on Art. I like the level. But I swear I do the dumbest things. Like, for some reason, there's moments I'm not clicking up, even though I feel like I am. I think it's time for me to go to bed. Half an hour before my meeting, go to bed. I wake up 5 hours later. Person's like, how come you didn't go to a meeting? Oh, I fell asleep. I swear I'm flicking up! Maybe my controller needs to be charged. I know, that sounds odd, but I'm not joking. I swear my controller does that when it's getting close to needing to be charged. It suddenly decides to have a up-throw problem. And then when I looked at my controller, I see it blinking red, and I'm like, oh. But sometimes I'm like, is it me? And then, well, that one was me. Napstream! Oh, guys, shout back out my YouTube too as well, Dragon. I wrote 2 songs already. I already have 2 songs written, done. I just gotta rap them. Well, figure the beat and rap on them, obviously, but I have 2 songs written, so we'll be recording. We're recording 1 song. I'll be recording. Why am I saying we? I'm writing the whole song. I'm publishing, you know, I just found the beat because it's copyright free. And I'm putting, recording it and editing it and putting it on YouTube. Why am I saying we? I guess I'm so used to saying we that I'm like, somehow there's a magical another being in my room, which will all be me. Yeah, we. I'm like, why am I saying we? Alright, so I wrote a song. I have two of them. I'm gonna be recording it next week. And then I'm gonna be, you know, seeing how it goes. If it goes well, obviously you'll see it published on my YouTube. And I'll probably post up one song, probably post up both songs next week. I just gotta record it. Get ready, Dragon 2 as well. You know what I mean? Never mind, beat you to it. I missed your... Man, I swear, I told you, your section just hates me. Yo, Super Beast, thank you so much for the Prime sub. I greatly appreciate it. I don't know if you remember this level, but that I had to do some fixes. Like, there was some cheese and jank, so I took it down, and I'm trying to fix the level now. Yeah, there was some cheese and jank, so now I'm gotta fix it. And I fixed it, so now I'm grinding it. Thank you for shouting out Super Beast 2, by the way. Yeah, Super Beast, I know you're probably subbed to the YouTube, but dude, I'm gonna be releasing some music soon, man. I already wrote two songs, so I'm gonna try recording them next week. Since tomorrow's gonna be my last day of streaming for who knows how long. Like, people keep asking me, how long am I gonna be gone? And I'm like, I don't know. As long as I feel like, you know? If I want to be gone for, you know, 2 days, I'll be gone for 2 days. If I want to be gone for, you know, a year, I'll be gone for a year. I don't want to return. I don't want to return. I don't know yet. I'll have to see how I feel. Yeah. I know I'm definitely sub to yours. Yeah, I appreciate it. I just kind of hate that some people want to give me a deadline, you know? Like, people are like, when you be back? I'm like, I don't know. Don't know when I will be back. You don't tell someone that's building a house. Well, that would be more realistic, sorry. You know? Maybe, like, building a house, but you know what I mean? You know, it's like, you don't ask someone that needs a break from streaming due to, you know, some mental health stuff. You know, a time period of when they'll be back. It's not like I'm going on a vacation. I'm like, yeah, I'm going to Bahamas. You know, I'll be back in like 2 weeks, you know? Yeah, thank you for the 10 bits, Mia Pineapple. Thank you for deeming Luigi. Yeah, and I've kind of been having the itch for making music. Like, I feel so much music flow in me, I literally feel like I could probably make... I'm just guessing, I really don't know, but by the passion of fire that's in me, it feels like I can make about 2 albums. No joke. Like, that's how much, like, fire is built under me for... Now music, because I've been like, I haven't made a new song in like 10 months, but now that fire feels very like, it feels like it's burning and I'm ready to unleash it. If he talks again, dragon, just ban him. I know that's probably...
Stay out.
I just deleted their message, and that's all I did. I'm upset because I jumped over the mole. I jumped over the mole and just died, and I'm like, I feel like that makes me so sad. Because I just did, like, a triple before I get here, and then suddenly die because of I overjumped the mole.
Here we go.
Dude, your section just hates me all the time. I don't know why. I feel like I did good that one time, and now I'm having troubles getting here or just doing it, even though I should have, like, hand-eye coordination to this whole level due to grinding it for a while. But your section always gave me trouble.
Here we go.
Right? That's what happened the last time, and that's why I messed up. It was from that surf. Batter. And I messed that up.
Here we go.
Weirdest part to mess up. Yo, Cashflow, thanks for the lurk, I appreciate you. Can we get a shout out for Cashflow? Sound go boom, boom. That was a better double.
Mm-hmm.
Well, even if I made that, I'm gonna have made it, because I didn't hit the on and off switches. Oof. Greg, you wanna take over? Wanna grind the level for me? Flashbacks of taking a month, and I'm like, oh. Why did I forget? I swear, I've forgotten twice that there's a drop, and I don't know why I forget there's a drop. What? Probably. What?
That beautiful rice grip and all that?
Mm-hmm.
That was fresh.
Oh, I thought that was the older one.
No. Alright. It's already chucked out, right?
Yeah. I thought it was the older one, so... Second time I missed that. I think it would take even longer. Oh yeah, because you're not that consistent at a quad, right? If I remember my discussions, that's why we were fine with me making it, because I wanted a quad. And who knows how much Mario been playing since your time off from streaming, you know? Might be rusty. I'm missing that. Yep, I knew it. I called it. Yeah. I say it might be rusty. All I know is I'm gonna keep myself fresh still. I'll probably still be playing like grind these levels, but obviously you won't be able to see it. Hey, Dragon, I want to be funny. Next time you see me, I'm suddenly, like, as good as the beast. Like, oh my god, Glenn, how'd you get so good? Like, well, tons of practice. That's better. That wasn't. Alright, I'm as good as Grand Pooh Bear, there you go. Need some offline practice? Then why not, you know? I mean, all you gotta do is download my shell. All you gotta do is stay on one profile, which is my third account, and you would get so much practice. You'd literally have as much practice as you need, you know what I mean? Want to get a little bit more consistent doubles? You know, I have the 6 double consistency, and I have the 12 and the 16 and the 20 something, and I'm working on the 30, you know? Need to get better at triples? I got triple consistency. Need better at quads? I got quad consistency. Need better at quintuplets? I got quintuplet consistency. I got triangle consistency. I got drop consistency. Funny, Super Beast, funny. Alright, then I'll just say I'm as good as Ryukar. Better? There you go. Yeah, when I start getting, and I have a ledge consistency, ledge reclaimer consistency, I just gotta beat it, because it's like four ledge reclaimers in a row. Yeah, my last double shell jump consistency level Super Beast that I have to beat is 30 double shell jumps, so kind of excited, because I've had a couple people tell me I should add a cake at the end of my consistency level, so I did that on my 30, and I might start doing that on a couple other ones. I think I'm gonna do it on like the real bigger ones. I won't do it on like the minor ones. Like I'm like, oh, if you beat the a 30, you know, double shell jump, I feel like, oh, that's good for cake, but not if you beat like a 6 double, you know. You're funny, Super Beast. I did the surf, but missed the jump. Hey, Josh. Hey, if I started doing that, Super Beast, I'd have to wait till when I do my 300 shell jump consistency level. When I do the 300, I'll be like, there you go. Thanks for the good luck. I'm kidding, I wouldn't really do it for the 300, but, you know. Dude, I need to grind that 300. I got to 250, and then for some reason, I decided to stop grinding the 300 shell jump level, because maybe I felt defeated after doing 250 and then messing up the last 50. Like, I felt you don't understand the matter of defeat of when you grind a 300 shell jump level and you do 250 shell jumps and then somehow you miss the last 50. Like, that, I don't care if you somehow were doing a 20 shell jump level and you missed the 19th shell jump for the end. This is more defeatful than that, you know? That is more defeatful than that. Because, you know, you did 250, right? You're just like, okay, I'm good. I have nothing to worry. I ain't gonna mess it up. And then... And dude, that'd be awesome if it was on your YouTube. Hey, I don't know if you, I also gotta grind my precision level. I grind it every now and then, but since I'm not that good at precision, I don't get far. But I can't wait till I beat that too. Or if I beat it, it's kind of a thing. Yeah, that'd be awesome. I can't wait. You already know about the Superman series. I can't wait till I beat the third one. I gotta grind that too. There's so many levels I gotta grind. There's like so many levels I gotta grind, so many things I gotta do, that I wish I could multiply myself or suddenly become like one-shot Johnson in every single level. I don't know, do you think, Super Beast, do you think I would get bored of Mario Maker if I somehow was able to one-shot any level? Like any level I ever encountered, I'd be able to one-shot. Like, do you think I'd ever get bored? Maybe. Yeah, I mean, I could probably make the world's most impossible level. I could be like, yo, give me a... be like, yo, help me build... help me build, like, a super impossible level. And be like the world's hardest level, you know? Be like the world's hardest level. And it takes, like, the full 500 seconds. And it's, like, super tight jumps and, like, super intense, like, precision and shell tricks. And, like, I make it super precise and, like, no checkpoints. Like, have no checkpoints, be, like, so precise. Like, you can't mess up one trick. Have, like, so many juggles. Start inventing some new shell tricks that no one's ever seen, because since I can one-shot anything, like, start inventing some tricks. Be like, alright, you gotta do this mid-air pow drop, and then suddenly juggle, no, it's like you gotta juggle a pow, a spring, and four shells, and then you gotta do a quad shell jump or spring drop, then go over the wall, where then you suddenly do a mid-air pow drop, until then, when you jump off the mid-air, you gotta somehow press Z at the right moment, which will then make you Z jump off the thwomp, like, make some, like, really crazy tech that, like, no one's ever seen before, or something, like, something that's like, where someone just be like, what? I don't even understand what's going on. And be like, what? Dragon Hunter, you know what to do. I only have, this is probably my last try because of the time. I know I want to keep grinding, but it's seriously my last. Alright, so yeah, make sure to come tomorrow. Tomorrow's my last stream. We're taking a break from streaming. It's the last stream. I'm going to be doing some viewer levels, so I'll let you guys know what's going to be happening tomorrow. So tomorrow, the queue will be open all stream. So for the 3-hour stream, queue will be open. No closed queue. It will also be next and random. And it will also be no time limit. Which means if I want to play your level for 5 minutes, I could play your level for 5 minutes. If I want to play your level for an hour, I could play your level for an hour. Because I feel like this will be the most best, and for me to at least have the most fun on my last stream, you know? Because I'm just like, well, it's my last stream. I want to have the most fun. Fudge! I swear, I bet you, I could have gotten the quad if I didn't fudge that up. Okay. One more try. I still have a minute. One more. One more try. But yeah, no time limit, because... I just wanna, like I said, I wanna have fun, and the thing I hate about, this is my last try, SDR, then, I should not even say this is my last try, because every time I keep saying it's my last try, I swear I died to the most stupidest thing in all of the level. Like, I swear, I've heard that drop so many freaking times, and I suddenly fail, because I decide to talk about when I'm ending. I hate when The game wants to hate me like that. Alright, let's figure out who to raid. I don't even know who to raid, to be honest. Thank you for the good tries. Oh, never mind. Trade days. Thank you for catching me on a day that I didn't know who to raid. I forgot about that I had that redeem. Alright, let's go raid trade days. Thank you, Dragon Hunter. I wish I beat the level, because I don't know. Alright, make sure to copy the hashtag, you are fantastic. Thank you guys so much for being here. I greatly appreciate it. Just to remind you guys, my stream tomorrow will be from 10 to 1. 10 to 1, it'll be only a 3-hour stream. And I'll be doing, like I say, viewer levels, all stream, no closed queue, next and random. Do you think I should also do sub next dragon too? Like do next, sub next, random? I don't know. You can let me know. Let me know in DM, because I maybe, but I'm thinking more next and random, and let time limit be, like I say, whatever I feel like. But thank you guys so much for being here. I greatly appreciate it. You're fantastic, whether you're here lurking, whether you're chatting. Thank you for everything. I seriously appreciate it. And never forget one thing, that you, yes, you, are fantastic. See you guys tomorrow on my last stream.